New this morning, much has been made of the benefits of using UV light to blast away germs. Schools and businesses investing in that kind of technology to try and keep their buildings clean.
Yeah, the craze is even hitting the online marketplace. Handheld devices for sale on Walmart and Amazon. But as Consumer IT reporter Kat Reed shares, experts say you need to think twice about buying one to use at home.
It looks like cleaning from the future, but it's here today. UVC light being used to disinfect restaurants, subways, and schools.
UV is not a new technology. UVC light has been tested. It's used in water treatment a lot. And in this application, it was previously used. It's just become a lot more prevalent with COVID and with the heightened awareness on infection control.
Grandview C4 is the latest school district to invest in the technology.
It's just an extra added layer of defense.
One so powerful, custodial staff had to be trained to use it.
This is what we call a hospital grade lighting system.
Seeing that technology at work may inspire you to use it at home. And it turns out UVC wands are pretty easy to find. Just some simple searches on Walmart and Amazon turned up a ton of options, most of them under $100. But experts say you should think twice before adding them to your cart. The FDA warns of health and safety risks depending on the UVC wavelength, dose, and the duration of exposure. That risk may increase if the unit isn't installed properly or if it's used by someone who isn't trained. Direct exposure of skin and eyes to radiation can cause injuries and burns. And some UVC lamps even generate ozone, which you don't want to inhale. Industry safety experts also released a warning about the rise of consumer UVC devices, saying there is no assurance against the risks of overexposure because the devices don't properly contain emission.
There is clearly a difference between residential and a commercial grade UV lighting system.
Keep in mind a wand purchased online probably isn't as effective. So buy at your own risk, and this may be one tool to leave to the professionals. I'm Consumer iTeam reporter Kat Reed, 41 Action News Today.
Third-party listings on Amazon and Walmart tout the efficiency and safety of the UVC devices. We reached out to both companies for comment on the listings. Neither responded.
But Walmart did tell online news outlet CNET that it's actively reviewing the matter, and the company has a policy of removing any items that are found to be non-compliant with rules and regulations. So keep watching for that.